Israel off the face of the earth,
wiping Israel off the map,
sworn to destroy it and kill the Jews,
wipe Israel off the face of the map and kill every Jew in the Middle East,
want to destroy the Jews of the world,
Israel might be wiped
off the map,
wiped off the map,
eliminate Israel from the face of the earth,
wiped off the map,
wipe Israel off the map,
wiped off the map,
wiped off the map,
destruction of Israel,
Israel should be wiped off.
Wants to wipe Israel off the face of the earth.
He didn't say that. You know very well he didn't say that. He said he wanted Zionism to be wiped off the page of history. When you wanted to wipe out communism, you didn't want to wipe out Russia. You didn't want to wipe out the Russian people. This was a political statement.
But George,
it's all right in the news of the world, but this is the Oxford Union, Francis.
George,
have a bit of intellectual rigor.
Imagine a world without America.
At a Downing Street press conference earlier today, the British Prime Minister said that President Saddam Hussein was a man he could do business with. He was speaking after it was confirmed that the Revolutionary Republic of Iraq and Kuwait had acquired nuclear weapons.
A world without America would be a world held to ransom by tyrants.
1982. The Reagan administration decides to help Saddam Hussein against the Ayatollah. The U.S. sells Iraq the weapons it needs and provides battlefield intelligence from spy satellites.
There were well over a million casualties, a kind of loss that was felt by virtually every family in Iran. And what was really telling for the Iranians was the fact that the outside world didn't come to their aid when Saddam Hussein began using chemical weapons.
The Reagan administration had intelligence confirming Iran's claims of Iraq's almost daily use of chemical weapons.
Imagine a world without America.
Latest data from the British Department of Health show that deaths from polio rose again last year. The hunt for a vaccine continues.
A world without America would be a world without many medical advances. Imagine a world without America.
Earlier today, the poorly equipped and underfunded Israeli army was finally defeated, and Arab combined forces, with Soviet air cover, entered Tel Aviv.
A world without America would be a world without Israel.
Tell me the name of one member of the seven members of the same family slaughtered on the beach in Gaza by an Israeli warship. You don't even know their name, but you know the name of every Israeli soldier who's been taken prisoner in this conflict. Because you believe, whether you know it or not, that Israeli blood is more valuable than the blood of Lebanese or Palestinians. That's the truth, and the discerning of your viewers already know it.